咁我 schedule 咗咧自己個 Facebook page 咧就5:59出噶啦，依篇嘢。
而家係
係啊，再3分鐘就會出噶啦。咁係一篇英文嘅答覆信嚟嘅，咁啊等陣會講。各位記者朋友，咁多位香港人，大家好啦！我是本土民主前線的梁天琦。咁喺今日嘅11:00之前咧，咁我已經正式就書面回覆咗阿何麗常女士嘅。咁以下就是我嘅回覆，咁我會讀一次嘅。咁係一封英文嘅正式回覆啦。咁就係徵詢過法律意見之後，先至作出呢個決定嘅。Dear Madam, I refer to your letter dated 22nd of July 2016.And your letter dated 25th of July 2016 sent to me by email. In paragraph 5 of the letter, you, purportedly under section 10 of the Electoral Affairs Commission regulation, cap 541D, requested me to answer the following question for your consideration of whether my nomination is valid.呢條問題就係你是否承認，雖然你簽署了提名表格上擁護基本法和保證效忠香港特別行政區的聲明，但事實上你仍然繼續主張和推動香港獨立。I have sought legal advice as to whether you have power to ask the question. I hereby reply as follows. Section 41(b)(1) of the Legislative Council Ordinance, Cap 542.Provides a person is not validly nominated as a candidate for an election for a constituency unless the nomination form includes or is accompanied by a declaration to the effect that the person will uphold the basic law and pledge allegiance to the Hong Kong's SAR. My nomination form duly submitted to you on the 16th of July 2016 includes a declaration to the effectthat the person will uphold the basic law and pledge allegiance to the HKSAR, which complies with Section 41(b)(1) of the LCO. Section 1(b)(1) of the LCO is complied with so long as the nomination form includes the declaration. You have no power to inquire into, for example, whether I was bona fide in signing the declaration in the nomination form.Section 10 of the regulation only empowers you to require me to furnish any other information that you consider appropriate to be satisfied. A, that I'm eligible to be nominated as a candidate, and B, as to the validity of the nomination. Section 10 of the regulation does not empower you to inquire into the subject matter of the question, which has nothing to do with whether I am eligibleto be nominated as a candidate or the validity of the nomination. Under Section 16(2) of the regulation, I stand validly nominated unless A, you decide that the nomination form is invalid, or B, I withdraw my candidature. And under Section 16(3) of the regulation, you may decide that my nomination is invalid if and only ifany of the grounds specified in Section 16(3) A to F applies. You have failed to identify which of the grounds, if any, specified in Section 16(3) A to F are engaged. Further, the nomination form complies with Section 10 of the regulation and Section 37, 39, and 40 of the LCO. Therefore, you have no power to decide that my nomination is invalid.Without prejudice to the foregoing and for the avoidance of doubt, I hereby declare that the answer to the question is a resounding no. I am not responsible for and do not accept the accuracy of some of the hearsay statements contained in the materials referred to in paragraph 2 of your letter. I hereby disassociate myself from all of the contents of the hearsay statements.I have sought legal advice, and now I fully understand the legal requirements, and on that basis am bona fide in signing the declaration in the nomination form, and I clearly understand the relevant articles of the basic law, namely Article 1, 12, and 159(4). For the avoidance of doubt, the Facebook page of Learning K. Edward referred to in your paragraph 2 of the letter was not managed by myself and I did not upload anything on it personally. On the 23rd of July 2016, I closed the old Facebook page, which contains statements that are inconsistent with my present stance, and opened a new Facebook page. And further, on the 23rd of July 2016, I instructed my election agent to collect the information in relation to my election advertisements by removing the old Facebook page as my election advertisement through the online platform, which has been completed before the date of this letter. In any event, irrespective of the hearsay statements and or any other statements that might be inconsistent with my present stance, I hereby reiterate and reconfirm that I will uphold the basic law, including Article 1, 12 and 159 for thereof, and pledge allegiance to the HKSAR. See a duly signed confirmation form and close herewith. In the premises, please decide whether I'm validly nominated as soon as practicable in accordance with Section 16 of the regulation. Yours faithfully, Lantin K. Edward.
依個就係我對選舉主任正式嘅答覆，就只有英文版，就係我徵詢過法律意見之後再正式做嘅。咁依一段時間，依兩個禮拜啦，自從選管會開始講話有一份確認書之後，呢兩個禮拜其實我係一直都係掙扎緊，一直都係處於一個兩難嘅局面。個問題就係到底最終嘅問題就係到底手段重要定係達到個目標重要？如果手段係更加重要嘅話，如果一個意圖嘅倫理係更加重要嘅話，我可以繼續宣揚我嘅政治主張，然後光榮地被褫奪我候選人的資格，咁就可以成為開埠以嚟第一個被褫奪候選人資格的候選人。咁樣做，我可以繼續企喺一個道德高地，可以繼續帶一個道德光環，大大聲咁樣講一國兩制已經失效。但係如果我咁樣做嘅話，我哋一切都會去翻一個原點，我哋依然係一班冇人能夠代表到我哋嘅人。議會入面冇一個代議士可以代表到我哋嘅政治主張，我哋繼續被塑造係社會上少數少數嘅人，被邊緣化嘅人。但係依個唔係事實。如果大家有睇一個民調，應該知道其實香港政治主張，你係冇辦法否認係有為數不少嘅香港人係支持香港獨立。咁但係如果我咁樣做的話，所有嘢就已經完了。個政府唔想我哋呢啲人進入呢個立法會。如果我繼續企喺個道德高地嘅話，咁我就會如佢哋所願，進入唔到呢個立法會。咁所以我最後選擇嘅就係覺得個目標比手段係唔夠目標咁重要。所以我簽咗呢一份確認書。所以我作出了这个正式的回复，答了选举主任的这个问题。因为我觉得这一步是一定要走的，这一步政权不想我入去这个立法会，就算我爬入去，我躝入去，怎样都好，我都要走到入去。我在九月之后我要参选，十月我要当选，我要成为一个代议士，去代表社会上没有人代表的人。这一个是我由为什么从政的一个初衷，因为我觉得议会里面没有人代表到我，所以我走出来参与政治，希望自己代表到自己。但是没有想过从政半年多，去到今时今日会面对一个这样的局面。所以我最后就作出了这个选择。这个选择我是压上了自己诚信、原则、人民对我的信任，所有嘢我都壓上曬，我唔知道最後嘅結果係點。我而家唯一可以做嘅咧，就係等選舉主任作出正式嘅回覆，就係到底我嘅提名有效定係冇效。除此之外冇其他嘢可以做啦。 除非等到佢判我無效之後作選舉呈請，但係依個已經係可能一年後嘅事、兩年後嘅事、三年後嘅事，先至會同我講到底我嘅選舉呈請係贏定係輸。到時我會喺邊度，我根本唔知。到時我仲會喺新界東定係會喺入咗赤柱咧，唔知。咁所以我就作出咗依個決定啦。咁我曾經講過就係話，如果有一日咧，就我唔係做緊自己嘅話咧，就大家就推我落台。咁今日咧，大家見到我今時今日依個局面咧，咁我覺得最終推我哋落台嘅咧，唔應該係個政府，應該係人民。人民先係推翻我哋依一班從政者嘅人。多謝大家。
換言之，你即係某程度上妥協咗，直到你若果入到閘當選之前，你係唔會再公開表示你嘅港獨主張。
我唔會留任何把柄俾一個政府繼續去抽稱，到底我嘅提名資格有冇效？我嘅目標得一個，就係參選、當選，成為一個代議士，代表嗰一班冇人代表嘅人。
咁如果而家啲人問你支唔支持港獨，即係而家政府最想就係即係針對你一點，
我會同佢講選管會以及選舉主任唔俾我答。如果要我繼續參選嘅話，佢哋唔俾我答。如果我答嘅話，隨時會取消我依個候選人嘅資格，所以我係唔會答。我冇辦法。
你有冇諗過，即係政府其實係無所不用其極？總之係你無論點答都好，最終你都係選唔到嘅。
有可能，可能我壓上曬所有嘢啦，誠信、人格乜嘢都壓上曬，到最後佢都係同我講你冇得參選，絕對有可能。
咁你會點回應？
咁我諗我嘅從政呢條路都已經玩完了。
咁你當選之後咧，如果你好彩咁當選之後，你會唔會重提翻你當初嘅主張，即係你係？
我唔會留任何把柄俾佢繼續抽請我嘅。
蘇迪係咁，你而家？
呢一刻有冇改變政治主張？我所有政治主張而家都係呢一份英文嘅律師信入邊解釋曬。咁我嘅政治主張係點？大家自己判斷啦，我唔會答噶啦。She first.
So there are still some candidates who did not sign the form, but the returning officer accept their nomination. So
yes.
Why did you compromise to sign the confirmation form?
Why did I compromise? Because.This is the only thing I could do in order to get into the election. Maybe I may fail, I don't know. But I won't leave any room for them to declare that my nomination is invalid. Because I think right now the result is very important. And this society is a result-oriented society. People only remember who win, but not those who lose. So I want to win.I want to win the election. I want to win a seat. That's
so, does it imply that you're not going to advocate for independence?
Yeah, I said that in referring to her question, the answer is a resounding no, and that's it, and that's all.
如果你當選後都話唔會留任何把柄俾當權者嘅話，咁點樣可以代表翻即係支持港獨嘅人去做代議士？
我唔會完全講曬出嚟啊！咁我諗大家有熟讀過立法會條例嘅人都應該知道我其實係想點。
如果剛才講嗰話手段咧，比起即係嗰個目的冇咁重要啦，咁嘅答法都俾政府留有一個把柄，
留有一個把柄。
抽證到你其實
呢個政治哲學嘅討論嚟喎，呢個係意圖倫理同埋呢個責任倫理嘅討論咯。
咁其實即係你心裏邊所堅持嘅。
我心入邊所
嘅嗰個答案係有出入。
我心入邊嘅諗法，咁我只有我心入邊先知道啦。我諗其他人都唔會睇到我心入邊諗緊啲咩，甚至我自己其實都唔係好知道我心入邊係點諗，係咪？咁所以總之我而家依一個正式嘅回覆，根據法律意見嘅指示底下，我對佢嘅答覆就係 a resounding no， 就係咁樣。
會唔會覺得咧？如果最後選舉會即係確認咗你嘅候選人嘅資格，會唔會其實依一？
有利啊，選到咪有利咯，即係有得參選咪有利咯。如果冇得參選，啲利去咗邊啊？
咁樣答法，如果最終都係唔俾你選，你會有你有冇評估過？即係你自己會有啲咩嘅跟進？
點解要一個咁樣嘅答法呢？因為依一個答法係一個最安全、最保險嘅答法。如果將來佢都係會繼續拒絕我嘅提名的話，我會進行選舉呈請啦。依個一定要做。而根據 而家嘅法律意見咧，我咁樣答佢都否決我嘅提名咧，選舉程序基本上係十拿九穩嘅。咁只不過可能兩年後嘅事，三年後嘅事。
咁到時就要再有冇機會係再重選翻，即係做翻。
啊，到時如果選舉程序係贏的話，理論上應該係會推翻成個選舉結果，然後重選嘅。
你之前接受媒體訪問表達過啲，接受過 TVC 訪問講過啲嘢，接受而家報章訪問講過啲立場。
一切都以依封信為準，因為入面已經講過噶啦。咁入面就係話，入面就係話一切都以依封信為準咯。依、這個先係我嘅 present tense， 我嘅 present tense 就係而家企喺大家面前嘅我。
其實頭先你英文講過啦，但中文嚟講，我唔知道我有冇聽漏，就係、是、你而家俾佢個 stance 係你明白你擁護基本法，包括入面，即係佢特別提到嗰三，
冇錯，
以及你對於佢問你嘅問題，你嘅答案係。No，
是
可唔可以講一次？
用英文版，
哦、即係你一定會，
我一定用英文版，係啦，因為依個就係我正式嘅答覆，咁我費事用中文答嚟答去，咁佢又覺得我點點點點點咁啊。
尋日咧有另一個即係都係曾經係即係繼續話會支持
陳澤濤，
陳澤濤咧都係話覺得不認，會唔會咧？其實選舉方面係好明顯地有雙重標準，
明顯到不得了啦！即係大家講嘅嘢相同，大家做嘅又係相同。咁點解一個得一個唔得咧？我都真係要問翻阿何麗祥女士啊，唯有
一定係針對你一個人，
好明顯係針對某幾個人啦，唔止係我一個，某幾個人。係
咪因為你有勝算比較高啲？
我諗呢個係佢哋考慮之列嚟嘅。咁因為半年前我嘅主張、我嘅立場同埋我參選嘅時候，最終可以攞到66,524個香港人嘅授權。咁我諗對當權者嚟講係一個警示啦，我當時嘅講法就係、是，咁而依個警示係令到佢而家就有下一步啦，就係、是、我唔俾依個民意授權你，攞都唔俾你攞，咁依個就係佢想做嘅嘢。本民前入邊嘅成員有一部分覺得我出賣自己啦，一部分覺得我係做得啱啦。
邊部分多啲？
邊部分多啲啊？冇統計過，冇統計過。
影響選舉工程，
會影響我選舉工程，一定會。因為其實我而家選舉工程根本未開始，我連有乜選都未知，所以都唔知點開始。
但係擔唔擔心即係咁樣嘅答案反而失去嗰啲
支持？咁我諗一定會，一定會。即係我當初參選嗰陣，新東報選都已經話啦，我唔係做緊自己嘅，就推我落台。你覺得我講得唔啱，代表唔到你嘅，唔好揀我。咁但係最終其實應該係通過翻一個選舉，用選票由人民去揀到底佢推唔推我落台，抑或是仍然繼續相信我。咁呢個其實應該係留翻俾選民作抉擇，而唔係何麗祥作抉擇。
你覺得會唔會起咗一個好壞嘅先例，就係以後即係政府可以提出某一啲嘅條文嘅時候，就篩選其他政見嘅候選人？
呢個係一個好壞嘅先例，非常之壞。咁所以同時間我亦都有做呢個司法覆核，同埋如果將來出嚟嘅結果係佢繼續否決我嘅話，會做選舉程程，咁就由法庭攞翻一個公義翻嚟。咁但係現階段大家都知道短期內係唔會有一個正式嘅判決，呢、這個公義喺短期內都唔會到來。
青年新政嗰邊其實都有兩位成員獲確認咗候選人，點睇佢哋都獲確認？
點睇佢哋獲確認？
佢哋話得最係得到
青年新政有，
係
有，
同埋梁振英都係，係
啊。
有啲講法就話佢哋背後其實得到北京嘅祝福，
得到北京嘅祝福啊！哇，咁樣泛民建制全部都得到北京嘅祝福啦，全部入曬閘，係嘛？邊度講得通嘅？
咁你點睇佢哋啊？
點睇佢哋兩個啊？恭祝佢哋當選啦！
即係佢同自己都有類似嘅立場啦，好似
王所以我恭祝他們當選，
多謝
曬。